If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Looked like maybe it was something. Worth a shot.
I don't know.
Then maybe that was an idol. I don't know.
She's just ready to play her game. You know what I mean? She's just ready.
Yeah, I see it, Ben.
Come on, you see that? You see that?
So now I have to decide with this fire token what to do with it. The idol is 3 tokens, but if I wasted 3 tokens on this and never got back in the game, I would look the fool. But I'm not a fool. I don't think. So my only option is to purchase something from the menu at the mast, which is...
Oh, dude. Look how big this thing is.
Peanut butter.
Okay, well, I know what this note says, so I can cut to the chase on it. This is an advantage that allows Jeremy to leave tribal council right now. He cannot be voted out tonight. And in exchange for leaving, he will not vote in tonight's tribal council. This is safety without power. Shell undaunted as she continues to move pieces around. Shell thinks she has it. Is she right?
That is it!
Michelle wins individual immunity! If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Jeff, can you give me a minute?
Sure.
Are you kidding me right now?
Just hoping maybe this will settle my stomach, I don't know. I found something along the way today.
Have a seat.
Okay.
This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Denise will not count. Eighth person voted out a survivor, Winners at War. Sandra.
Oh my gosh.
If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Yeah, Josh.
Of course she does. I told you guys.
I'm playing this for myself because I want to be here tomorrow and there's no point saving it.
Okay.
Damn, I told you guys.
Man. That's crazy. Just like that.
I knew it.
This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Natalie will not count.
Did you guys already find it, or did I miss the...
Hey, empty your pockets. Empty your pockets. Yeah, no, no, no.
So I emptied my pockets with the best of them, but I'm terrified because I knew I can't be seen looking happy. Because while the whole group was looking for the idol, I found this lovely new bracelet.
Congratulations, you found a hidden immunity.
That's just me.
Yes.
Literally, a bomb went off when my name came out of someone's mouth. And now I'm like, hold up, this is not happening. Adam, you threw my name out. Mistake, brother. You don't throw my name out, okay? And you're gonna learn the hard way. And you're gonna learn why you don't throw my name out. Because your ass is gonna go home.
Right now, my spine has evolved. And now I'm up in the air. It's called the spy nest. It's like a bird nest that I perch myself on just like a bird. And I sit there and I wait to hear conversations that are going on.
It's just me.
The only person that knows I'm undercover is my partner, Sarah.
It's only me. And nobody's coming.
Can you see me?
No, I can't see you at all, dude.